sensitivity is at 100. Turn that shit down to 50. Or 60, yeah.
All right, that's it.
Yeah, try to go look now.
Please don't tell me to go and fuck up again. Welcome back, my people. Yeah, the fucking OBS. My damn camera crashed. Now, I don't know the settings because I got the settings by watching a YouTuber. Okay, let me see if I can get this shit right. Finally got it, man. This shit. Man, it's whatever. Go on and hit that like button. Enjoy this video with us. Ready, Poppy? Oh, no, you're doing that. Well, I know, but I don't know. Okay, I see you.
That's me. You must be that kid Clara mentioned. Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're Bebe Tigre. And don't worry. I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's Navy. A real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Ah, carajo.
Ooh.
Well, I'm in El Este now. You, have a long night?
Damn. That nigga said, oh shit, there's a motherfucker right there.
I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us.
Is that a crab? Rock?
Step back.
Bring grappling gear. Step back. You're going to need it.
Step back, homie. Come on,
now
baby.
Get moving up our mountain.
Who next? Who next? That's all facial shots right there. All facial.
Reloading.
Okay, let me examine the damn photo, bro. All right, cool. Oh, that was cool. Right. We'll see when we get over there, my people. Woo noo. Oh shit, where you at? Oh shit.
Hey, El Tigre. I'm at the Crab Rock. Very artistic.
Lorenzo's the artist, and we Garriers are like the crabs.
Arch cells? Sharp claws?
Yeah, shit.
I think they could.
I'm about to carry him. I'm about to carry him.
Hold up, stop.
From the ocean and gave birth to La Revolución.
See? I got it.
Take the footpath up the mountain. Very easy. Must be short-footed, like a goat.
Goat? I thought we were like a crab.
What are we doing? I'm going to be shooting these motherfuckers. Oh, no, I'm not doing that.
Venga. Coño. Looks like the waterfall from El Tigre's photo. Need to get up there. El Tigre, I'm at the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our kill zone. Planning and patience are guerrillas' best friends.
So's a handful of grenades.
The waterfall ran red that day. You know, we saw the blood.
That's how you got yourself a Michael Jordan. Sir, how the hell are we gonna get up there? Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, yeah, I remember this and shit from the video from YouTube. Oh God, let me just take it easy. Let me take it easy here, sir.
This will be easy, he says. Be like a goat, he says. Looks so peaceful from up here.
Oh my God. Just keep your eyes open. Oh, shit. Buddha, I am lost. Buddha, I am lost. All right, I don't think I'm lost. But can you just wait for me, though? What happened? Oh, you're right there, back.
Goats. Fucking show-offs.
Oh, Lord, I don't think I'm gonna make this jump, sir. I didn't make the jump. Didn't make the jump. Nope. Now I don't know where the hell I'm going. Oh, right here, I guess. But I can't make the jump now because you just put everything on fire. Oh, look, I died. Oh, my God. Damn it. And I'm out of fuck, yo. Which way do I go now? Oh my God, where do I go? Okay, I see you. I hate this fucking shit, yo. Yo, I can't. I don't wanna play this game no more. This shit is so fucking trash. Like, yo, why you can't make that simple jump, bro?
Because when you grappled, I was still on the grapple. You got your sensitivity out of your shit, too. Turn that shit down.
Yo, I hate this shit, yo. Like, what the fuck, bro? Bitch fucking jumps like a goddamn white man.
You made me laugh, bro. Oh, shit.
See, I'm not the one. I'm not the only one.
That's what I chose to do. See, that's what I chose
to do. Baby Tigre, after the war,
oh my God, I do not want to fall. I'm going to need you, whatever.
They'd visit our camp, leave their shit everywhere, take photographs of us like we were animals in a zoo. So, we might have accidentally lit a few dynamite sticks and might have accidentally blocked the trail.
Then I might have to accidentally unblock it.
Exactly!
Yeah, I'm telling you, all types of problems with this motherfucker game and this goddamn remote control! Yes! Oh my God. I just fell. I'm done. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Yo, why they gotta make this like this? Whoa. What the fuck? I'm coming. I'm coming. Jesus Christ, yo. Keep it steady. Yo, how? How, son? Delete your comments.
Delete your profile. Just get a regular consumer account. They use it for YouTube and Netflix only. It's this shit right here.
It ain't me, man.
You're on me.
All right, bye. These are the games. So look, we're gonna help you out, cuz. Where are we going now, man? Yup. Yup. I got that one. I got that one. I got that one. I did. All right.
Definitely on me.
The game is helping me. Thank you. Oh, I am not going to make this. I'm going to tell you right now. I am not making that. That right there, I am not making it. Oh, oh. Bro, I don't like heights, first of all. Okay. What happened? Why are you shooting at the air for? Oh. Oh my god, I fucking made it, finally. Damn. I don't like it. I don't like the story.
Really disappear up here would make an army blind. How is the air both thick and thin at the same time?
Hey, I'll let you destroy that right there, but please don't kill these poor deers. Oh, okay, too late now. Well, they just murdered him. I'll let you take care of those rocks right there, sir. You gotta shoot at that. Oh god, then I thought I fell off.
Look out below.
Yo, this is gonna be one of our homes and shit. I don't want no parts of it. I ain't trying to do that shit every time I gotta go somewhere. Oh my god, what is this?
Okay, I'm at the next picture. Let me guess. Guerrillas are like sharks. Deadly predators with knives as sharp as teeth.
Look at that shit. Shark attack, homie. Like
who's the one dangling underneath it?
That's Lucky Mama. We never knew when the soldado would find our camp.
Go up, bitch. Damn!
Up and even faster ways down. Lucky always volunteered to be
got
the
you.
First to test the lines.
Brave.
I hear you're brave, too. Oh, Clara told me about you. You know, I also grew up without a mama or papa.
And you still became a legend.
Many guerrillas are orphans, baby Tigre. But it's not our parents who define
hold
us.
Hold on.
It's our actions.
It's like therapy.
I know. Am I swinging? Okay, my bad. I think I'm too high. Hold on.
Damn it.
Here we go. I'm going. Holy shit. And I still got hurt. What a dumbass. Fine. Tell you it's not me, it's just remote control, my people. Are we literally almost there, bro? Cause I know I'm tired of dying.
El Tigre. I'm at the statue.
Ah, Lobo. A revolutionary. A warrior. And a dear friend. Killed in combat when we stormed Esperanza in 67.
Did I just became level 6? What level are you, Bobby?
That explains the hangover.
Every year I drink two bottles of rum.
Who the what level are you?
And one for Lobo.
Okay, okay. So you're right there. They just gave me level 6, I think.
Neither did I.
This is the last pick.
Felicidades! You're at the top of the world! Now get down here! You're missing all the fun, baby tigre!
Shut up, dude. You're doing too much. What is all this? How come I can't grapple now? I mean, how come I can't do this? There you go. Zip line. Thank you. That's like... How do I still get injured? Yeah, baby. We fucking made it finally. It only took us like 45 minutes. I don't die so much. Oh, another mission complete, my people. It only took us 45 minutes.
El tigre.
That nigga black as hell.
What the hell?
You're trapped.
Yo, mom. Y'all had an uncle, Ramon. He was that black.
I've been kicked in the cojones 1,000 times. I haven't felt them since 72.
Never do that again.
What? Mi caso su casa, baby. Facts.
Viagra much?
Me the family. Lucky, my
now watch that.
Is broke again.
I'm not your fucking mother.
There are people out there who are actually hurt.
I am suffering. Ay, easy, mama.
Herpes doesn't count.
Meet Lorenzo Canseco, poet of the legends.
Well, I sense the hot blood of a fighter.
And of course, you know Lucky Mama, heart of the legends.
It's not broken.
Really? I felt it go crazy. Merda!
Another patient? Looks like La Moral to me.
I'm Dani Rojas from Libertad.
The new Fist of the Revolution.
No, Clara sent me. Libertad needs the legends on our side, heroes to believe in.
To fight another Castillo? He's exactly what Yara deserves. Buena suerte.
Sorry. One revolution was enough. Looks like Clara was wrong.
Have faith, Dani. They just need to get to know you. Come see me when you get settled, my baby tigre.
Until next time, stay tuned and carry on, everybody.